And he hammers it into the gap, and he's going to run for a while. He is on the move, and he is not going to stop at second. And this is going to be a stand-up triple for Pagan.
That is a huge swing of the bat. And you have to like this ballpark if you have speed. And Pagan, he knows anytime he finds a gap playing in San Francisco, it's off to the races, and it's the same thing here. A tweener right between Coughlin and Stanton, and for Angel Pagan, I mean, that's automatic.